Why? Why can't I remember anything? Mask. These corpses. So familiar. This is a journal. I better get away from this place.
Take care of this fool! Quite the fighter, aren't we? But compared to me, you're... Is this... It can't be! I must get word back to Dark Raven.
Like she's already finished.
What did you do to my sister?
Quiet, you're next.
Oh, you're awake. Just relax and lie down.
Finally awake. You have been asleep for 3 whole days.
I can't believe I slept for so long.
3 days ago, Faye found you in the forest, passed out near death. She brought you back here. Do you remember what happened?
I'm not sure. I remember fighting with someone. Someone wearing a mask.
Yes, well, first you should get your rest. We'll talk again in a few days, once you've fully recovered.
What was that?
Come on, keep it moving!
Please, don't hurt my daughter!
Captain, we were only able to find these two in the house.
You two, check over there.
Yes, sir.
I'm the one you want. Let them go!
So, you were hiding here after all. Come back with us, or we'll kill them both.
Don't do it! They're from the organization!
The organization? You know, I guess we can't leave you alive after all. Ugh!
Who are you people? And why did you... Luyan? White Horse Temple? Dark Raven? Fei... Dr. Shen... You saved my life, and you were killed for it. What kind of organization would do this? And what's happening to me? I will avenge you, I promise. Luyan, Dark Raven.